What do you hope that the audience will take away from today's talk?
I'm hoping that they'll take away some of the great ideas that shape biology, and putting those together will have a better sense of what life is. Not quite a definition of life, but at least appreciating how it might work, what we need to think about if we have to make a decision about how life differs from things that are not living. So it's the great ideas of biology, really.